Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded, sorry. Yes, so this video is going to be about why I've started this channel, what I'm going to do here and etc, etc. There are 2-3 things that I want to address so far, that's all. Nothing else. I thought I should have done this now since I already have a little content out and there are people who are going to watch it. So that they'll know what this channel is about, they already have a slight idea, and then I can just expand on the same idea a little more. So yes, so let's get into the video, even though it's just going to be me talking and talking as if it's going to have some makeup stuff. No. The first and most important reason I started this channel is because I wanted to share my methods that I've learned over the past 2 years that I've started doing makeup properly on myself. I could never find makeup that would suit my skin tone on YouTube. This is my skin tone right now. I've just washed my face and I'm sitting here and that's it. It's like my regular skin. It's a little dry, a little more dry if I know on those days that I don't drink enough water. Yes, so this is my skin tone. I would call it wheatish brown. It's not completely brown. It has that weird ashy tone also that I tend to see sometimes. Like in this light, sometimes my skin looks ashy, sometimes it looks... Yes, so this channel is going to be mainly dedicated to brown skin girls. Not that anybody with another skin tone should not watch this. You can, just that the colors will be a little different. I would be recommending mostly things to my skin tone that would suit me, or if I find someone else that I can have a muse as. If I can muse anybody occasionally, then I would try something on them. But the techniques are 100% applicable for everyone. Each and everybody can use these techniques. They're super simple. You don't need a lot of things. You don't need fancy instruments and all of that stuff that I have seen, which are like, why do I need to buy that? Where will I find that even in here in India? So just basic stuff. All you need is your products and then 2 things. You will be set. So yes, the first thing is that. And the second thing is all the products that I will be using will be super economical, inexpensive, as much as I can. I would like to also point out this thing that just because the products I'm using might be inexpensive doesn't mean they're not of good quality. I would never recommend or put something on my face, or anybody for the matter of fact should not put inexpensive, not that good quality stuff on the face, because it's very important. This is how people recognize you. You're supposed to take care of their skin, and all of us like to look presentable and good. Why would you want to, like, I want to say cheap out, even though that's not the right word, on these products. So don't do that. Yeah, and the techniques are going to be super easy. They will not take you a lot of time to learn. I'm not telling you have to master the whole thing at once. Start like practicing like a small things. It might be doing your eyebrows or doing like your base properly, or just getting a proper skin routine either in the morning or in the evening. Don't start both at once. Do one after the other. Once you're comfortable with one, then slowly slide into the other is what I would suggest. That's for a later time. Anyways, so this is going to be super easy techniques, small tips and everything that I've picked up from watching a lot of YouTube videos like this itself. One more question that I've been asked by the people around me. By the people around me, I mean my family and my relatives, who are just like, why do you need makeup? Why you don't have to take care of your skin so much and all? Back in my time, just wash our faces with water. At most, we used to use soap because we're just at home and all of that. It's like, no. The amount of dust and pollution that exists right now in our time is so much more. I'm not saying right now because of there are barely any vehicles around and all of that, but it is comparatively harsher than how it used to be back 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 15, 20 years ago, how many ever years ago. That they grew up in, they just they might come up to you and just be like, no, we just wash our face, wipe it neatly with a cotton cloth, and then we would go. We didn't have to put like 20 creams and like another thing for our face to like make ourselves look pretty. We all used to have very good skin. One more thing, their eating habits used to be completely different. They wouldn't eat out or eat junk food as much as us. If they would eat like junk food, it'd all be homemade food. However junk it is, it's not considered junk food in my opinion, or if you ask me. So they're all different. We live in a different time and era, even though it's again a very small time gap. It's completely different. Our exposure is different. The way we've been brought up by our own parents, who might say this to us, is different. So yeah, all of that matters, guys. So yes, I will be uploading more videos soon. I have been filming. Yes, I do have pre-filmed videos ready and kept aside. I just didn't film for so long because there's so much content on YouTube, and I thought my content will get lost in it later. I'm just like, you know what, I'll lose the touch of filming. I film like twice a week, maybe thrice at most. So I want to start the habit so that I can keep it. If I cut it off in between, gone case for sure. And my next video will be out. Maybe I'll upload like 2-3 times a week, because everyday uploading is a nightmare. The internet is slow because I think it's surging like mad. The internet surge is real, guys. It is real. Yes, so all that aside, yes, I'm going to be uploading regularly now. Thanks to the two of you who DM'd me and asked me. OG boy. Anyways, thank you so much. Hope to see you soon. I've been trying to film this for the past hour. My phone's about to die, so I'm just like, maybe I will finally do it. My phone's about to die, and I'll make sure I get this done so I can put my phone on charge and upload this and start editing it. So yes, like, share, comment, subscribe. Any questions, always be free to DM me on Instagram or leave it in the comment section. I will reply. I might take some time, I'm sorry, but I will reply. Also, guess what? I forgot, I have 99 subscribers. I feel so cool. Just like 100 people know about this channel, even though I might know 70 of you on first name basis. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Not that I care about numbers, but I'm just happy that out of the 100 of you that I might get like one more subscriber, but out of so many of you that you are, I hope somebody learns something. It might just be a handful of you, but it will mean so much to me. And all of you said I'm in charge of your skin now. Oof, that means so much. You have no idea. Thank you so much. And anything you think you want me to incorporate in mine, or you have any clarifications and all that, again, always free to be free to DM me on my Instagram account. It's Putta Puts On. And yeah, leave a comment below. I can always answer that. And ciao. Peace.